everybody. My name is Amber Thompson, and I am a consultant with Norwex. And I wanted to show you guys what comes in our new consultant kit. I have one right here. You can't really see it because it's down here. I'm going to lift it up and let you see it. Okay. So, first off, here is like the order form that comes with it. You see all of this big list of stuff. One and part of the other. It's a lot of stuff. And right now this kit is free. You pay shipping. It's $10, just over $10 for shipping. You can earn this kit for free. If you have any questions after this video, you can comment down below and I'll tell you how to do it. Okay, so first of all, you get, this is the first thing you want to look at. Obviously, open me first. So in this bag, folder, you have the 5 easy steps to get started as a consultant. It's kind of just like what you need to know, make a business plan, get your list of all the people that you know, just kind of a few little tips and stuff. And then this is our Fresh Start program, the pamphlet that goes with that and tell you what you can earn. For instance, if you submit a $400 order, or order total of $400 worth of products, not all at once, but you can, within the first 15 days, you get about $150 worth of free stuff. Right now, during the month of May, there's all that's on this list. Plus, you get some spending money, or spending spree money, and you get a Norwex tumbler, which is really cool looking. But yeah, so that's this. And then this is another, this is basically what's in your starter kit, your party pack. It's just the big pictures of everything, so you can look through that before you start opening your kit. And then these are your party cards, which is, they're basically flashcards to help you with your first party or with all your parties until you get, a little bit better at memorizing the whole thing. And then number 2, this is It's Time to Party. This is all the stuff you need. Let's see. Let's open this bad boy up. So we've got Power of 10 pamphlets, which is the top 10 products. What they are, how to use them, and so on and so forth. The different collections, and there are several of these. I'm not gonna count them right now, but you see there's a pretty big stack of those. Then we have our Norwex product guides, some more information about the products that we sell. There's a good amount of those too. We've got some party invitations, and I know nobody really sends paper invitations anymore, but I actually like to. It's more personal. Then some Norwex success story pamphlets. These are really good things, so people can see how they've helped other people. We've got some order forms, good stack of those. Norwex microfiber cleans everything. More information about our microfiber cleans. Just little things to pass out at parties and to friends and family members and potential customers. And then we have our host order forms. And these are some of the some pamphlets about what you can earn if you host a party. And then we have some packets for when people place their orders, or when hosts decide to host, you can give them this, and they can make a list of people that decide, make a list of people that they want to invite to their party. So that is folder number 2. Put this back down in there. aware of all the cool stuff you can get to advertise for your business. Shirts, hoodies, bags, cups, phone cases, lots of Norwex swag. Here's another catalog of advertising stuff and business supplies. Success Builder. So this is information about building a team and what you can earn at each level of the business based on if you have people under you and just the different levels in the business. Let's see. This is a pamphlet about how our company came to be and just information about the company in general. And these are more product information sheets that you can put inside a binder and flip through. So that's pretty cool. That's the third. And then we also got a huge stack of catalogs. So that's good to get you started, at least for your first party. We got this awesome bag. I like bags. I really, really do. What a good size bag, too. Let's see how deep that is. It's pretty deep. It's got the Norwex tag in the bottom of it. Nice little shopping bag. Especially since we go to Aldi and we need shopping bags. It's always good. Okay, so on to the good stuff. Okay, so when we talk about Norwex, a lot of people know us for our enviro cloths and our window cloths. I've also heard these called everything cloths, and it's a really good way to describe them. But they are microfiber, and they're about this big. And they have backlot technology, which means that it's self-cleaning. These things are laced with micro silver, and if you're watching this video, likely you already know about these, but I'm going to tell you anyway. What makes our microfiber different than some that say you could go to Walmart or Target and get is that our stitching, the threading of it, however you want to word that, there is enough in here that if you were to stretch it out, it would go from Canada to the Gulf Coast. That's how much is in here. It's, I think, 1/200th of the size of a hair versus 1/8th of the size of a hair in the normal ones. And these things you can clean everything with. And there's that. And it has a pink and a green one. And these little sleeves that tell you, each sleeve tells you what it is and what you can use it for and how to take care of it. Which these are really easy to take care of because you don't have to wash them a lot because it has the back off. But anyway, this is the window cloth, which goes hand in hand with our enviro cloth. This is basically the polishing cloth. So you spray your window or you wet the enviro cloth a little bit and you wash it, and then you use the polishing cloth to dry it off, and it's completely streak-free. I'll do some demos with these in the next couple weeks. Then we have our fruit and vegetable cloth, which this thing is really cool. You can hear it's coarse, so you can use it to wash your potatoes off, your carrots. I know, like my husband, he loves when we leave the potato skins on when I make mashed potatoes. So this, it'll clean all the dirt off, and you can actually scrub a whole bunch of the skin off just with these. Same with carrots. Instead of peeling them, just use this. And like I said, I'll do some videos on that as well. This is our dusting mitt. I like it. It's soft. We actually have kid sizes of these too. I'll have to show you some of the kid stuff in another video later on. But it's really soft and it fits over your hand really nicely. It's comfy. And these are really nice because you can use them to dust your window blinds, get your hands in really good on like chandeliers and in crevices, TV stands and stuff like that versus using the ones that are on a stick. And you just kind of vacuum this off or you scrape it off into the trash can with a rubber brush. This is a small pack of our UPP or Ultra Power Plus detergent. This is really good for cleaning your Norwex products, but it's also really good for the rest of your clothes. It's powder and it smells really good. It doesn't have a strong scent, but it's good. You can use very little. Just this one bag, there's the scoop inside of it. It's 5 tablespoons per load, depending on what kind of washer you have. If you have a high efficiency one, it's even less. This is a small thing of our cleaning paste, which is often referred to as our elbow grease in a jar. You don't have to use a whole lot of it, but it goes a long way. Just kind of wet your cloth and you rub it in there, and then you use it to get Sharpie off, crayon off. You can polish silver with it, clean stubborn stuff on your windows, anything. These are our body cloths. And these are nice because they have backlock in them, too, that the EnviroCloth has. So when you wash your face and you wash your body off and all that, you just hang it up and let it dry and it cleans itself. You don't have to wash it as often as you would just a normal face cloth. And you get 3 of these. So that's really cool. More into the bathroom cleaning stuff. This is our bathroom cleaning mitt, which I would say you could use it for mold and just stuff in the bathroom. But it has scrub on it. I don't know if you can hear that. And then this side's really soft. So that's, you can scrub, and then just kind of wipe it down on the other side. And it's divided in the middle right here, so it kind of fits inside. Your fingers fit right there really nicely to grip on stuff and really get a good scrub on. And I'm being a little loud. Okay, so one of the other nice things you get in this kit is our mop system. This is the handle. You adjust it down here. Look how long that is. See, that's so cool. It's really long mop handle, but you can adjust it down. About this song. It's a lot smaller. There we go. And then this is the base for it in its Velcro. Just kind of pops right in here. You can lock it into place, swivels, but you can also lock it into place if you want to use it to dust. If you want to use it to dust your walls or anything like that, you can lock it so it doesn't move. We have the 2 cleaning pads. This one is the dry, so you use this to second, I would say. And this is the one that you use wet, and this actually has the backlog technology as well, too. Trying to get if there's anything else, but I think that's everything in this kit. So got a pretty good amount of stuff in this kit, and like I said, you pay $10.66 give or take a few cents depending on what taxes and stuff are in your area. But yeah, I don't think that's too bad of a deal for all this stuff. And like I said, if you want to know how you can make sure you get this kit for just that amount, comment down below, send me a message, and I'll let you know how you can do all that. So it's pretty stinking awesome. But yeah, I'm going to get off here now because as you can see, my little one's waking up in the back. Yeah, I hope y'all have a great day or a great night, wherever y'all are, whenever you're seeing this. I'll post more videos later about how to use these different things and the really cool things that they can do. So stay tuned. God bless.